Welcome to my channel. Nowadays, Google Meet is being used widely for video conferencing, be it for webinars or lectures. What happens is when you try to share the video in the Google Meet, many times the audio is not audible to the participants. So why does this happen? So there is a setting that you need to do to make your audio also audible to the participants. So first of all, you will have to unmute yourself. Now, we'll go to the settings. And see here the audio in the audio settings. Here it is by default the mic setting, because now I want the participants to hear my voice. But if I am going to share a video and I want my participants to see the video as well as hear the audio as well, so what I will do is here I need to have a stereo mix option, which is not there now, and many people face this problem. So if you're not getting this stereo mix option here, so what you can do, how you can bring that option here. So close it, go to the control panel, so when you go to this control panel, here you have hardware and sound. Then you go into the sound, then go here recording, and you can see your stereo mix option, which is disabled, and therefore you are not able to see that option in the Google Meet. So right click here and say enable, say OK. Now I'll refresh this Google Meet once again. Now I will show you whether that option is available or not. I'll have to unmute. See, I'm sharing a video. So before that, I'll have to go to the settings. And here, see, the stereo mix option is now available. So I will select this stereo mix option. And then now, if I share any video, the video as well as the audio will be audible to the participants. Okay. So if you have not used Google Meet anytime, so you can refer to my videos on YouTube channel, so where there are various technologies related to education, and of course how to use Google Meet and various other applications of Google Meet are also there. So I hope you have understood this video. Thank you so much.